guys, welcome to my channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you how I transformed this double XL size men's shirt which I bought from a sale at 50% off. It has a cool geographic print all over and I am very excited to transform this shirt. I took a seam ripper and I started to rip off his shirt. I took off the pocket, the sleeves, collar, and also separated the front and the back. Then I sewed the placket closed and decided to add lining to the dress. Then I marked the length of the shirt onto the lining fabric. Next, I decided to use this dress as a pattern as I really love the fit of this dress. Then I took some pins and pinned my dress onto the lining fabric. I pinned the dress along with the princess seam of this dress and traced the dress onto the lining, leaving half inch seam allowance on all sides. How the pattern looked after cutting the lining. Then I placed the lining pattern as reference onto the front of the shirt, holding it into half. From the princess seam, and same thing I did with the lining pieces, and also searched all the raw edges of the princess seam and also hemmed the lining. Then I took a sleeve to create two straps for my dress. For the straps, I just cut two pieces of 1 inch by 14 inch long and folded it in half and turned it inside out with the help of a loop turner. And then top stitch the straps for a clean look. Thank you. Then I place the straps in between the lining and the actual fabric, placing right sides together and sewed along the neckline and armhole like so. Since I wanted to keep the hem of the original shirt, I placed the back of the shirt and marked the length as required for the back of my dress. Which looks similar to an A-line skirt. Then I took the lining fabric and trace the back piece on the left and also hem the lining piece. Then I took the actual fabric and again placed the right sides together and sewed along the top edge, leaving 2 to 3 inches gap in between for sewing the straps later on. steps in place and I am done. Here is the final.